Fistula is a serious problem worldwide. It's difficult to determine the actual rate in every country. But what is known about fistula, over 2 million women are waiting for surgery every year. Majority of the cases are occurring in the sub-Saharan Africa, of which Liberia forms part. Now, if we do take Liberia, the cases are more because of the national crisis that took place in our country. The war largely contributed to this situation. It contributed to the destruction of our infrastructure. It caused massive exodus of skilled manpower.
I was pregnant 1 month and the poor came and hospital. I was pregnant now in the bush. My belly thing be, I was in my 9 months. They forced me to delay me because the baby was so big. They forced me and the baby died in my stomach.
Obstetric fistula is a communication between the bladder and the vagina, or between the rectum and the vagina, that will lead to a continuous leakage of urine or feces. Teenage pregnancy is an important factor to the occurrence of the obstetric fistula. Why? Because the birth canal at that moment, when the women are very young, the birth canal is still very small and cannot allow the child to pass through the birth canal because the child will be bigger. And what happens? If the child cannot pass through the birth canal, it will get stuck. When it gets stuck, it will press on soft tissues like the bladder. And the more it presses on the soft tissue, the blood supply is compromised. And once the blood supply is compromised, there's no oxygen supply, the tissues there die.
It be very difficult for them. Both legs, sometimes one, sometimes both legs. Process of obstructing liver, the fetus hair, get stuck up and then lie on the sciatic nerves, which paralyzes the sciatic nerves. And after delivery, after it gave birth, it decreases the function of that particular nerve that helps to walk.
For me to go and more people, I was not able because I'm thinking how I was said and more my friends. They will say, people says many, and I'll be she.
Obstetric fistula is so common due to limited access to obstetric care. And this prompted us to think that we need to establish a Liberia fistula project. The program was officially launched April 6, 2007, and since then we have established a fistula unit at GFK, and this fistula unit is to serve not only as a unit to operate patients but to serve as a unit to train other health workers. Fistula, do an incision around, separate the vagina wall from the bladder tissue. Once you have separated, you close the bladder, and on top you close the vagina. Simple. my strong belief that with peace and good security and the provision of quality maternal and child services, fistula one day, if not completely eradicated, but maybe slowly reduced in Liberia.
Yes, when you then you want to roll, you want to whatsoever, you will not wash clothes. So it's good to go home and your people see they will jump for you and you will be happy with me in Jesus' name. Yes.